One, two, three,
fuck it.
Welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's me, Mika. So for today's video, I'm going to share to all of you guys what I've got from Shopee. So it's gonna be a Shopee try-on clothing haul. So ayun guys, lahat na ipapakita ko sa inyo is clothes. All of these are clothing items. By the way, dito ko pala siya binili. Diyan ko siya binili and lahat na ipapakita ko sa inyo is nabili ko siya under 100 pesos each. Super affordable niya guys. And sabi ko nga, itatry on ko siya para makita niyo yung itsura ng product sa akin. So without further ado, let's get into the video. So let's start! So the first item is this one, Lovi Pastel Turtleneck Crop Top. And nabili ko siya guys for only 30 pesos lang guys. Tama yung narinig nyo, 30 pesos lang siya guys. So ayan siya guys, turtleneck, crop top. And actually guys, dalawa yung binili ko, white and black. Pero yung dumating dito is dalawang black. So dalawang black yung dumating sa akin. And late ko nang nabasa sa shop nila na nag-auto-change color sila kapag hindi available yung color na binili mo. So ayun guys, so ipapakita ko na lang sa inyo. So itatry on ko na. What I really love about this is yung fabric niya guys. Sobrang soft, sobrang stretchy, and spandex yung tela niya. So talagang mafi-fit sa katawan mo. And ayun guys, so sobrang worth it ng 30 pesos ko sa pagbili na itong turtleneck crop top kasi sobrang ganda ng fitting niya sa. So the next item is the gingham bow tie top. So ayan siya guys. And dalawang in-order ko, color blue and color brown. Pero yung dumating sa akin is blue and pink. So ayun guys, yung nga sabi ko sa inyo na nag-auto-change color sila kapag hindi available yung color na binili mo. Maraming bumibili nito sa Shopee and kasi di ba ang gingham style na ganito is sobrang trending niya right now. So bumili din ako, tinry ko. And binili ko to ng 55 pesos only. So ayun guys, so ipapakita ko na lang sa inyo para makita nyo kung anong style niya sa akin. Niya, pero ayoko lang dito is yung tela niya guys. And yung pinaka iniiwasan ko dito guys is yung parang magmumukha siyang tablecloth. Ayun, yung parang sa picnic guys, yung tablecloth. So ayan, yun lang yung ayoko dito sa gingham bow tie top. So the next item is this Alexis Cook neck tank crop top. So dalawa yung binili ko, color mustard and color black, pero ang dumating sa akin is color white. And I only got it for 65 pesos only. So ipapakita ko na lang sa inyo kung paano yung style niya sa. Darling, you. About this is yung fabric niya guys. Sobrang soft, sobrang stretchy, and spandex yung tela niya. So ayun guys, yung mga next na item na ipapakita ko sa inyo is puro dress na. And the first dress na kinuha ko is this one, gingham mini dress. Gingham na naman sis. Ayan, gingham mini dress, and I only got it for 65 pesos only. And guys, pwede nyo itong stylean with the use of white and black t-shirt. And ipapakita ko sa inyo yung try-on ko na ginamit ko rin yung turtleneck crop top. Grid mini dress, and I really love the style of this dress. Actually, color black yung binili ko and color white yung dumating sa akin, and I only got it for only 55 pesos as well. So ayun guys, so ang ayaw ko lang naman sa shop na abubot that bubot underscore ph is yung nag-auto-change color sila kapag hindi available yung color na binili mo. You can get what you pay for. So yeah, so depende na lang talaga yun sa tao kung paano mo dadalhin yung mga item na binili mo. So ayun. About this dress is yung style niya guys, and yung fabric niya guys is sobrang soft, sobrang stretchy. So paulit-ulit na ko guys, so sobrang ganda kasi talaga nung tela nito, spandex, kaya sobrang mahag talaga yung shape nung katawan mo. And the last item that I got from Shopee is this cherry printed sexy mini dress. So ito siya guys. So ganyan yung style niya, and I really like the style of this dress, and I only got it for 75 pesos only. So guys, yung strap niya is ganito, tinatale, so pwede mo siyang i-adjust kung gusto mo siyang sikipan or kung gusto mong luwag. So what I really love about this is yung fabric niya guys, and sakto lang yung haba niya sa akin. So, ayun lang naman guys, yung mga unang item na diniliver sa akin ng Shopee. And lahat ng product na pinakita ko sa inyo kanina is binili ko dito sa abubot underscore ph. So, super affordable na guys. And yung ibang product doon is sobrang nagustuhan ko talaga. And I will put the link in the description box below so you can check it out kung may nagustuhan din kayo sa mga product na pinakita ko kanina. That's it for today's video. I hope you enjoy watching my videos. And kung bago ka pa lang sa YouTube channel ko, don't forget to subscribe and give a thumbs up, and also click the notification bell button so whenever I post a new video, you will gonna be notified. And don't forget to comment down below for your video suggestions. Thank you for watching. See you in my next vlog. Bye!